Jesus Christ. So let us, with gladness, present the offerings and oblations of our life and labor to the Lord. Thank you.